House owned to an abandoned killer. I wonder where he is.